The answer to your question is the same answer to the question, how do porcupines make love? The answer to both questions is, very carefully, very carefully. Depending on how well you know the person, they may welcome the question or may get very offended. If you find a taker, I suggest you have a very detailed conversation about the rules and expectations, or one can make relationship assumptions very different than the other one.